Hey, what's going on, everyone? Here today I got a 2020 Audi A4. We installed the remote start system and integrated to the factory key fob. To activate the remote start, you're going to hit the lock button on the key fob 3 times. We get the 3 chirps. The vehicle starts up. The vehicle will run for about 15 minutes and then turn itself off. Or if you simply want to turn it off yourself, you can hit the lock button 3 times again. Shuts it down also. Thank you guys for watching.